texting and driving, a dangerous combination. So how can you make sure your teen doesn't do it? KETV NewsWatch 7 has found the solution.
It basically prevents them from using their cell phone.
See how this device promises to keep you safer by blocking texting in cars. Our can't miss story, Sunday at 10.